but he's back in the White House now, and we have about 25 seconds till you will see President Bush address the nation from the White House. After the president speaks, our CBS News continuing coverage of events on this horrible historic day will continue.
Good evening. Today, our fellow citizens, our way of life, our very freedom came under attack